someone strange man. And Dali is very simple. Dali is not resting at all.
We feel that our art as a whole suffers from an undue excess of melancholy. Much melancholy. I noticed you've been to see some exhibition with a donkey.
Yes, just talk about this melancholy. Remember this exhibit, every of one of these very young British painters. Everyone paint the more sad and melancholy kind of animals, fish, people, houses. Everything very dirty, although the more dirty colors and the more depressing effects.
But why do you think that is? Why should they all be so sad? Why should they paint this poor old donkey as such a sad,
this
sad
is one, I understand the reason that these young people are so melancholic. I understand. Because myself believe, contrary to the modern atomic age, is very gay. No, nothing is more gay than the collision and explosion of intra-atomic conflicts of nuclear physics.
You feel that that really livens things up enormously.
For me, it's the more happy thing is look at these terrific conflicts about electrons and pinesons and atoms, is everything jumping and rumping in a completely extraordinary eulipnic feeling.
difference between one crazy man and Dali, is very simple. Dali is not crazy at all.